This is kind of a set of codified rules that might be helpful. What are they?
So the company has these five levels, and they also told employees that they believe they're on level one, which is chatbots, similar to ChatGPT, which is probably their most popular product. They're sort of on the cusp between level one and level two, which they call reasoners. This would be machines that have more of the reasoning type capabilities, similar to what humans today can only do. They put this out in part because they want people to be a little bit more aware of how they're thinking about this process of trying to build artificial general intelligence, which has long been the company's stated goal. Whether or not they will get there is another story, but they've been working on this for quite a long time.
And Rachel, to that point, Sam Altman himself has said maybe we get to AGI in the next decade, but has there been any whisperings of ultimately how far along, how quickly we could get to the ultimate level five?
I mean, I think everybody has a different opinion on this. I mean, one of the things we have to think about is, this is a very rough draft in progress thing that they're working on here, as they were very clear about saying, and they're going to be taking feedback from a lot of different kinds of people. But nobody can really agree on what it even would mean to have artificial general intelligence, AI that can outperform humans or do all the things that humans today can currently do. So maybe we need to work on that too, figure out what do we mean when we talk about that? Like, what would that look like?